Zonimar here for a new video. Today we're playing Diana against Zed in the mid lane. Diana is supposed to be a really good counter pick to Zed. I was the last pick, so I decided to pick Diana. Not a huge Diana player. I'm not a fan of her games against Diana, but I decided to do a commentary because I think this matchup will help you win your lane against Zed. So in the lane phase, what is gonna start is that right now I feel like he's gonna push. And he's gonna try to poke me with his Q spell, so I just wanna be careful of this all the time. This is a huge source of damage, especially when you're isolated, when you're not close to your minion. And it's pretty much a game of you're gonna have to strafe it and while securing last hits. That's it. After level 6, when you get your Zonias, when you start getting AP, you become sort of like counter to Zed. He can't do much. Okay, he just fucked me here, but it's alright. We should be okay. Oh my, he had the front level proc with the E at a very, very high range. That was kind of surprising, to be honest. Alright, now I got my shield, so I'm kind of excused if I miss. There we go. I want to push because I don't want to get the cannon minion under my turret. He's gonna let me push actually. There we go. Okay, now he used the shadow. He doesn't have a lot of energy, so I can put pressure on him. He's just gonna back up, regenerate his own energy. He's gonna get this farm with a Q. Too bad I didn't get the third hit. Okay, I got the first blood. Well done. He took a lot of damage from the... Please, please, Gragas, come clean this, please. God damn it. I'm not very happy about this. Alright, let's get this. And this, and two potions. I'm gonna wait for a little bit. It's not gonna matter anyway. Because all this is gonna vanish when I'm gonna be here. Okay, this is a little bit... why Zed is gonna win this trade of getting an assist is just because he's gonna get assist experience and gold from this. This really sucks for me. At least I'm level 4 and he just got it. Oh my god, Gragas, come on, come on. Yes, the level up of Lucian. Sivir doesn't know what to do. Maybe she's gonna die. Yes. The TP from Malphite. Double kill from Lucian. Great stuff. Great stuff, team. Good job. Bard is not gonna die. The TP from Malphite has been used. There we go. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna ward here, yeah. I mean, Gragas is in base, he must be here right now, so that's not too much of a problem. I think Zed used a knight on me. I should have seen this on the recap. That's kind of my fault. Okay, I need to tank this. There's a pink ward here. This definitely needs to come. Wow. Okay, my shell didn't do anything there. I'm gonna get level 6 before him, so that's interesting. I can maybe do something. Try to poke him first. Make him use his potions. He doesn't have Exdrinker yet. That's interesting. Okay. I'm gonna try something out. I'm gonna let Regen with the potion. He has 4 potions? That is weird. I wanna say that's a misclick. But I'm not even sure that is one. I can't ward here. There's a pink. Oh, he got level 6 before me. Interesting. Okay. Back, back! Zed coming, Zed coming! Oh, he's here. Sorry, I put this in slash all. Not my fault. Please don't die, please don't die. Okay. That was close. I'm just gonna back right here. Okay. I should be fine. Okay, he gets to stay. That's what is bad. But at least I'm gonna get the Seeker's Arm Guard. Gonna get some armor. There's still a pink here. Okay, he's gonna get mine. Okay, Bart is coming back. Careful. Bart is coming back here. Top, how's it going, Top? Nautilus is dominating, but Malphite at least roamed a little bit. He got the hero so early, wow. I told you so. Told you so, Lucian. No! God, that was horrible. That was terrible, but okay, we need to... Like, we know, like, what I mean by that is that we don't want to, like, roam a lot. We don't want to kill a lot. We just want to have a long, leaning face so that Zed can't snowball so that we can win the game. Right now, they have so much, like, they have so much to offer with Bard, Zed, and Sivir, and Gragas. The laning face is supposed to be theirs, but okay, right now, it's not terrible because I got two kills. Zed got blue, though, so that kind of sucks. Sorry, we'll manage. Alright, he has a shit ton of energy, so that's very annoying. He's trying to bait me. I don't know where Gragas is. Maybe he's here? Yeah. Okay, that was obvious. It's okay, Chondo. Great job, Trundle. Great job. Okay, they're gonna do the job there. Nice! God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna hit this turret for a while. At least till the next wave comes. I can probably do next wave as well. Let's not risk it, okay. Let's just go home. Ooh. Okay, he has a drinker. I'm gonna get the Nidalee, Azeroth, and boots. Two potions. Some of my farming is horrible, but it's okay. When I get Zhonya, I'll be very like easily like taking farm and everything. I'm coming. I don't have flash, I don't have anything. Level 9 Lee Sin? What is this? Level 9? Okay, I guess it's normal. I mean, he has 50 C- okay. Oh my god, 4 people mid? God, that pink is their life, man, I swear. I'm gonna check if they're the blue. Oh my god, my hand is scratching. No! Okay, glad you didn't see anything, bro. Oh my god, if he was a little bit more active, he would have smited away from me. That would have been disaster. Alright, let's come here. Let's get this going. There we go. Okay, I had to flash out there because I could have seen. Oh my god, I don't have enough mana to R. Go! He could have Q-spelled the Gragas! Okay. Oh, shit! That was so close. Okay. Great, now we have Zhonya, so we're pretty much gonna go in and bait every ult and Zhonya's, let my team come, blah blah blah, everyone R's, everything wins, everyone's happy. And that's it. Oh my, that's such a bitch. That's a bitch move right here. That's okay. He makes a Malphite losing time. Malphite has huge problem in laning phase, and it shows like how a top laner, even if you don't have a good laning phase, if you do well while roaming and stuff, how like the impact it can have in your games are crazy. I mean, Malphite's kind of easy because you just have to ult people and TP and like it's pretty scripted what he does. It's not very amazing. But it's still, like, look at this guy. He was getting shit on in lane game. He TP'd twice top, like, he came mid. He did all this stuff, and it worked. God, this Trundle, his peeling is amazing. Let's back off now, though. No, this is coming. Can I ward here, or is it pinked? Okay. I'm gonna do Corbin's. I should have done this more, because Dinah is really easy. And all the damage goes in your shield, so I should have done that more. That was one mistake that I have to correct on my next Dinah games. Get out. I have no idea where everyone is. Okay, okay, he wants to 1v1 me. I'm down to 1v1 you, but I'm kind of scared of dying. So I'm just gonna back. I'm gonna get Sheen and this. Sheen is for the mana. I'm liking mana right now. Even though I got every blue in this game, I kind of need this. And Sheen is very good anyway. For the burst, the initial burst. Alright, let's just now focus on team fighting. And basically what you're trying to do with Dinah, and as I said before, is with the Zonias, you want to go inside the team fight, bait people's ult out, and just tempo the enemy DPS by Zonia, and they will be lost because they will use cooldown on you that they shouldn't have used, and you're just going to capitalize on that by letting your team do their job while you're in the Zonias. And when you pop out of Zonias, you just reburst, I guess. Like, you redo your burst with the Q spell and everything. And that works pretty well all the time. Kick him. Send him to us. God. Is it blue up? I wanted to get my big hit. God damn it. Just back. My bad for this. My bad on this one. That was 100% my fault. God damn it. Okay, they're just gonna capitalize on taking Drake or Baron. Is this a Baron call for them? Okay, this is a Drake call. Okay. We cool. Alright, someone's TPing here. It's Nautilus. I need to work on my farm. I really need to work on my farm. Early game, Zed was very good at just like being annoying. I don't think they should go Nautilus, you know? I don't think, like, Lee Sin has been, like, he's never come mid. I don't know why he's focusing on the Nautilus. Like, my fan is doing quite well against him already. He doesn't need help. Like, you see Zed, 4-3. Those are people who need help. Alright, we got Scuttler. Oh my god. Yo, Sivir's not here, yo. Oh my god. Yo, yo, yo! That bitch must die. All the shield, my fight, who cares? I'm just gonna back the hell out. I have a blue build. Look at this. All that shit is blue. Okay, so. Alright, right now what happens is that we fought because Sivir was bought. We really did that well. And listen, saved my life like 2 times in 10 seconds. So that was great. This is doing a great job right now, despite his lack of ganks in early game. Oh, she has no shield, we don't have my fight. Guys. Let's chill. Let me get this. We should just get this, to be honest. This is free gold right here. Keep vision on Gragas, that's good. Bitch! Oh my god, where's the team? Oh, Malphite is TPing from here to here, what?! Oh my god. Okay. MP, okay. Okay, it's okay. I mean, it was like, he TP'd from here to here. He missed his ult. Okay, that was shit. But it's okay. At least they don't get Baron. Like, we got enough skills, we kill the jungle, so they don't get the Baron, so that's cool. Please defend this. Okay, cool. Blue 20 seconds, Sivir going mid, Trick 40 seconds. Trick it 40 seconds, I'm pinging it right now. It's useless. Alright, we have good vision control right now, we just need to shave top, maybe. I'm gonna get my blue. I'm gonna get the blue buff. Okay, this team level 13. Gragas level 12. Alright, Drake is coming very soon. I need to be here. I really need to show up on time. Maybe I should be better with my Zonias. My Zonia was not very, very, very good there. I feel like E-ing on as... What I'm trying to do is E-ing as many people as I can so that Malphite can follow up and touching as many people as he can. Because the thing you when you E, it's like you're disabled. You can't flash or anything while you're going from the edge to the middle. Zonia! Ah, I couldn't Zonia. Okay, that was a better ult from Lucian. Sivir's Canelo. Okay, Gragas is gonna die from this. No. No. No, the exhaust. Oh, yes! God, this got Lucian. No sustain, no problem. No sustain, no problem. Great stuff, Lucian. Yeah, that was great stuff, man. He literally has zero sustain. Like one Dorn blade. That was a great stuff. Can we just go? They're not low enough. They're not high enough in health. It's okay. Let's take control. Let's take control of Baron and red buff. Can we take red buff as well? That was not attended. What did I do there? I did not even see her from her red buff. Where's Gragas? Oh, he died. Okay. I was like, wait, he just vanished or something? He took a huge critic from critical hit from Lucian. Oh, this is Zubaron. Nautilus is missing. It's not top anymore. I'm getting focus. That's not good. I need to save my mana a little bit so if the team fight comes, I can do something. Alright, let's rush into them. Maybe Trundle can get us someone. Pillar? Oh, the pillar. Oh, perfect pillar. The pillar! I'm gonna go there. Okay. Let's chill. Let's take the tier 2 to right. I'm gonna trick it right here. Oh, that was ult. I don't think we can dive. I don't think we should dive. I think we should back. And spend money. Well, that's a mob fight, though. There's a ward here. There's a ward. I feel like I should be higher in levels. Let me get this. Oh my god, my fight, bro. No, I'm dying for nothing right now. That was so bad. Oh my god, my death was so stupid. I got like creep block / I misclicked my right click which made me go further and take control of the aggro of the turret. I don't think he's gonna die. I think he can kill him, actually. Ooh, nice. Oh, I think he's safe. Okay, cool. Good, good job. I'm gonna get Abyssal. I feel like... Wait, let me see the damage I take. I still take a lot of damage from Sivir. I feel like doing this so I can move on to a Rabadon after. They do have a lot of MR, though. Okay, okay. I think it's better to do this. And I can do Red Lies or something to get some HP. We'll see. I'm not sure about this yet. This is not a one game. This is actually an interesting game. Because it's kind of a... It's not a one-sided game. I like this type of game because they make you focus more. And it's actually like very significant. Like, because both comps are really good. Like, we both have very, very good comp. Could both, like, from one or two mistakes, die very easily. Lucian just got sustained, so that's pretty good. I'm a little bit under 400 AP, so that's not super, super, super good, but I do have a Lich Bane and a lot of magic penetration. I need the level 16. Oh, shit. Okay, we're good. God, we don't know how to. We don't know how to push to turn inhibitor. That's crazy. We can't really push to inhibitor. That's the thing. We need to catch someone. God, listen, help me, man. Why is he doing this? Let's get this. Like, I'm trying to get the pink and he runs away. I really didn't get that. Probably here. Okay, we're denying them division control by doing this, so that's cool. Okay, that's exactly what we need them to do. We need them to get out of their base so we can teamfight them close to our base and we can start winning teamfights properly. Baron is in 1 minute 30 seconds. That would be good if we can fight like right now. Right now would be a really good time to fight, actually. Let's just push. Just push. Force team fight. No. I don't like this idea at all. Okay, they wasted ult from Nautilus. Okay, I just one-shotted the Sivir. That's GG. God, that was brutal. I'm just gonna push. I really don't care about chasing. Chasing a Bard, it's almost worse than chasing a Janna. It's really hard. Okay, that's good. I suck. Why did I do that? I thought I could. I honestly thought we could snow. I'm sorry. God damn it. That was bad of me right now. I could do Nasher's Tooth as well. That's kind of late. Let's work around Baron. Alright. Let's just work around Baron. That should be way better. What else we can do? God, I really felt bad about what I did right now. The Ignite was horrible. I died 8 times already. Ugh, that sucks. I'm gonna queue here and just get my blue. Okay, I'm level 16 now. Almost 17. I should hit 17 on the blue buff. Okay. Get this. Okay, cool. I'm gonna ward here as well. Great stuff. Baron time. I should jump on the first one that comes here. I did way better this team fight than others. I'm glad I worked my way up all the way through this last team fight. That was really good. Like catching Gragas off guard, killing him with a good burst and a good management of my auto hit, so I could proc the passive at the last one for Jikishin. That was good. And overall, jumping on Zed was really nice. And I'm glad. I've earned a Q fragment, but I got an A. I didn't get an S. I don't deserve an S. Trundle in my fight, of course. Good job, guys. Makes sense. I'm glad they won. They deserved it. I'm not very happy about my performance, but I thought it was interesting to show you a little bit about the matchup with Zed and Diana. How in lane it's kind of shitty because he pokes you with the shadow, the E and the Q, and he gets Thunderlord's Decree proc on your face. It's kind of hard. And then when you start building armor and you start getting Zhonya's, like, really your role is to get in the team fight, EN and just Zhonya's, let your team temporize, and it's just so good. It's so good. Diana is such a good pick, especially with a lot of melee like this, like Gragas, short range ADC against Sivir. Zed and Nautilus. Honestly, great game. I hope you guys liked this matchup commentary. If you did, don't forget to subscribe. That will be very nice. I do post educational content every day, so definitely subscribe if you want to get better at League of Legends. I hope this was helpful, and I hope to see you for the next video. Bye.